perfect lob and a perfect start for Dan Evans.
Third game.
And from about 4 metres behind the baseline, absolutely perfectly played top spot.
Plenty to talk about.
By 6 games.
But Evans takes it 6-4. Extraordinary. And Chardy couldn't find the court. A few too many mistakes from the Frenchman, who's firmly up against it now.
Turning to his box far more often right now.
He's got it. Measured it beautifully.
That topspin forehand lob. Just catching Jeremy's ear. Is approaching the net, coming forward. Perfect time to play the lob.
There's another break. Could be a fatal one for Jeremy Chardy, who cuts a rather forlorn figure. For Dan Evans, down under once again. The Brit is back in the third round.